drone support is active.
Oh shit.
Friendly drone support is active.
Damn. Shit. Oh, not a good first game, man. Not a good first game. Oh, look at... Wow, camping... Dude, I am 2-7. How did the...
Friendly drone support.
You're welcome for that. I'll get all the hits and then you go and kill them. Even this is hardcore, but it feels like it's core.
Friendly drone support is active.
Shit, that didn't work.
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly drone support is active.
We're winning.
Scarab online, ready for tasking.
What? Okay, I don't know why that all of a sudden just went off. I was driving my Scarab and it just went off. Oh, because I have the stream going on. I haven't had the chance to mute it because it's been non-stop bullshit.
Okay, we're retasking a UAV.
Oh, that's bullshit. I had that winning kill.
Good job.
That's crap.
To come on for debrief.
11-11.
I got it muted now, so you won't hear.
It don't bother me. I'm just wondering why.
Currency. Legendary salvage.
What's up, Gunner?
Not much. I just realized my mic was muted.
Who are you again? No, I'm kidding.
Fuck you, Alex.
Well, that's not very nice.
No, I'm sitting there watching Alex.
Oh, you're the one watching me. Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, Gunner. I'm waving hi. Hello.
Hi.
Distance 13 when you include terminal.
Yeah, I finally got a new phone.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cute. I haven't on here, but I played on the beta. Come on, game. Boom, 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 boom. I don't know. You heard what I said Justin got. He got a damn epic gun for the Volk. Out of a damn common.
So is that the beta or is it the actual game?
This is the actual game. It's out.
Oh.
You know what? I'm going to do the commons. Fuck it. I'm going to try those for a little bit first. At least it'll give me some shit.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
Man, it's garbage. Common.
It'll get the job done.
Okay, so how do you know you got duplicates? Oh. Can you do anything with the duplicates if you have one and didn't catch that? I'm debating on whether to wait till I get more salvage or go ahead and do something with this ERAD.
Lo
launching tech. Oh, I still have PlayStation. Soldier,
it looks like you're a little short. You're gonna need to see some keys.
Cause I can get the increased damage range of sharpshooter.
That's great. Looks like I'm out of PlayStation Plus.
Well, that sucks.
Are you two playing on the same map?
Yeah.
They don't look like Nuketown to me. Oh. You know what actually reminds me of? You know the one with the church on it on Black Ops 3?
Friendly drone support is active. Yeah, I know. Oh, I backed right into that. I was trying to get away from the grenade.
That looks like a hurt axe.
Wow. And yep, they still camp in this too. Starting the same way I did. I'm not as bad, but I'm starting the same way I did last game.
Friendly warden providing close air support.
Fucking camp in every corner. Wow. I'm shooting one of the fastest fucking guns in this game, and I can't get kills. Got him.
Enemy UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
What the?
You'll see. What? No! Oh, I'm about done, honky.
No, I was talking about right before you opened that.
Enemy UAV.
bullshit.
Yeah, I'm. You know what? You're gonna host. Cause I ain't picked.
I can tell why.
I ain't picked nothing but garbage so far. No shit, we're failing. Wow. Are you serious? You had 12 and 17.
Objective failed. Regroup. Mission failed, Wolverine.
I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna take the dog out.
Okay.
Check this out. New orders from command.
Feel free to invite me, Honky. Give me just a second. Whatever. Notifications. I have an invite. Join. That's... You see at the top where it says JTF Wolverines? You have different missions as you're playing. You can upgrade those to other teams as you unlock them. And you get different types of missions worth more shit. I was able to get to Orion in the beta. And they had shit worth more. Yeah, sure. If I want any of those special things from the season pass, even though Justin is primary on here, I still have to buy season pass myself. So,
we're fighting for the UNSA, Wolverines.
Like, if you were to share your account with someone, or say, like Stephanie wouldn't have the access to the camos, and, you know, she wouldn't have the 1,000 whatchamacallits and the supply drops, stuff like that.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Scars trying for war.
Which is dumb. Wow. Oh, I remember this map now. This is an extremely small map. There's going to be a shitload of spawn kills. Oh, shit. There's going to be a shitload of guys near each other.
We've lost the lead.
God damn it! One more and I'm fucking gone. The game just fucking started. And I'm about to get kicked. What is wrong with me right now? I'm so afraid to aim the damn gun. Two of them sitting right next to each other in a tiny little spot, camping both sides of the corner. Anywhere my teammates go, I can't go near them because they will just flat out run in front of me and then I'll be kicked. I just got killed because of a teammate. I'm about to call it a night. Really early. It is. They've doubled our score.
Friendly drone support is active. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Wow. Just give me my dinner. I'm ready to quit.
Enemy scorchers, take cover. We're failing, squad. Friendly drone support is active.
I am 8-14.
Take cover.
I'm done moving. I'm just gonna camp. Enemy scarab active. Of course, they'll know where I am because of the UAVs, but.
Enemy movement is hot. Triangulating position.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
I haven't had a positive round tonight.
This won't happen again.
Not one. Every person we play against is unstoppable. It's like playing a bunch of MLGs.
You underperformed. Make sure to hit it next time.
I haven't had a positive round tonight.
Heads up. Not one. Got a new directive.
You ain't fucking lying.
If I had the game, I'd play it.
We have a lot of people in this clan that some of them have the game and they're just not on. Some of them have the chance to get the game and they refuse to. I mean, they have the chance to get it for free through game sharing and they refuse to. We have some people who, I'm not going to name any names. We have some people who can play the game through other people and just haven't had the chance to hook up with the person, you know. They haven't had the chance to hook up with the share play and get things going and then get the download going, because it's going to take a while too. There's... We could have so many more people playing this stuff. The game...
If I had a chance to actually get off game share it with someone, I would. It looks like it'd be fun.
The game isn't bad. It really isn't. There's certain maps, like the one we just did, that is absolute fucking bullshit. I don't think I've had
like any other Call of Duty.
Yeah, it's just like any other Call of Duty. You should turn your volume down on that just a little bit.
Yeah.
So it's not echoing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was saying thank you for the drink. But yeah, thank you too. No, when I said thank you to you, he said you're welcome. So, Gunner. Yeah, I'm ready. Whenever. Damn, she's all talking shit. She's like, he ain't doing shit.
Yeah, it was.
Now I'm going to sit here. You're going to get to sit there and watch me eat now, because I'm going to be trying to eat in between rounds. Yum yum. Dark Angel of Death.
10 seconds to green.
Yeah, it definitely has some glitches.
So what are you eating for supper?
I can't tell you. Looks like it's got noodles, got veggies. Looks like it's got chicken or some kind of meat.
Yeah.
It's that's an Alfredo. Where's the Alfredo sauce?
It's in there.
Okay, I don't know what it is. Now this map I know. Oh, wait a minute.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Let's do this one. This is one from the beta. Wait till you see this gun. I don't know how long I'll use it. I'll see how it works, but I think you'll like this gun. Gunner.
Cool.
Oh my god, are you serious? Right off the fucking bat, I'm shooting an enemy and a teammate walks in front of me. I don't care. Oh shit, I should have kept looking that way.
So is that a sniper rifle or what is it?
It's an LMG.
LMG. Kind of resembles sniper. Just from the look.
Ah, that was pretty nice.
Oh shit. You might lose me on watching you. My phone is like at 5%.
Hey,
I'm trying.
Plug it in.
Oh, it's actually plugged in my phone, but evidently it come in plugged from the extension cord.
Ooh, I stuck his ass with that. Oh, I should have kept shooting. Yep, here's my guy having an orgasm now. Oh my god, what a camping spot. Are you serious? Are you that much of a pussy? Got him.
So that thing you keep throwing out, is that like a robot, that explosive robot?
Yeah, it's like, I like to call it spider grenade. That's what I like to call it. It looks like a...
cool.
It's a grenade that if it... if there's someone nearby, it'll run after him.
Yeah. Looks like it'd come in handy.
I'm just showing him different guns. Wow. Okay. Well, that was fun. Enemy scarab active.
Holy shit, I like the claw.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. That's something you can start with too.
Cool.
Wait till you see the I think it's called the FTL. That's what I like to call it. The fuck you. Anyway, the FTL's got a special gun. Wanted to say it was called the Tracer or something. I don't. You remember what it was called? What? He should have been dead the first time I hit him.
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly scarab active. Enemy UAV in your facility.
UAV too, bitch.
Rest detected near your position. Location's marked.
Wow. I can't get more than one kill with a claw.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
When I open the claw, that's when the bullshit starts.
Friendly drone support is active.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Wow.
You have about 30 people shooting at you.
Every fucking time. I just got a Warhammer, a Warfighter helmet.
Nice.
Oh! Me on top! What? What? That calls for me to take a second and eat.
I don't want to take too long.
Oh, vote Scorch. I think you'll like Scorch.
I hate Scorch.
What? You're insane.
Unless it was a map or the volleyball.
So who do you know that has it that would be all game share?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know you keep going back and forth for Steel. Did Steel buy it? Steel bought it digitally?
Mission launching in 10 seconds. People.
Is he sharing with anyone?
And he's not online, is he?
Nope.
I might check Cephas on his profile.
Well, you can't just check and see. You have to set yourself as primary, and you're not gonna be able to do that without his permission.
Yeah. True.
All right.
Hardcore team deathmatch. See our strategic dossier uploaded.
Oh, shit!
Just put us in the lead.
Behind you, bitch.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Our adversaries have regained the upper hand.
A honky behind you, behind. Fuck. He just got a triple on us. That's what happened to me just now.
I have identified an enemy UAV in enemy scorches or
so how much different is Infinite Warfare from Black Ops 3? Like the wall, lossy, can still wall run.
It's got a lot of similarities. It just overall, yeah, it's the overall feel. Just yeah. Feels like a better game. To me,
it anyway. Almost looks like it's more future type with the guns. So it,
are you serious?
It makes more sense.
Watch this shit, Gunner.
Your teammate called in Scorchers.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
Friendly drone support is active.
What? He's right there in front of me.
Copy, scarab inbound. Scarab active. Enemy UAV.
That's okay. I took you with me.
The enemy is halfway there. You may want to intervene.
camping on your little fucking ass. Friendly drone support is active. Half our team is fucking left on Keith. I was just looking there. Oh, that guy was still sitting there. I just got a double because I killed somebody else, and it happened to be aiming towards the other guy that was sitting in the fucking corner. I'm thinking, you know, maybe we need a break from Call of Duty. You know, maybe you need to go buy Titanfall real quick. Wow, I'm glad I could spawn first.
You know, I just thought it don't matter if I end up getting the game because I won't be able to play until I get PlayStation Plus.
I'm sick of the camping more than anything. I mean, these motherfuckers are a bunch of bitches. I can't kill him. He no matter what angle I come from.
Friendly drone support is active.
Well, I don't know how that didn't kill him. We need to quit getting on so early. Honky. By the time everybody else gets on, we're gonna be so fucking pissed off. I went positive that time.
You kicked ass, you took nades. Listen up, Wolverines.
Fuck it, quartermaster. I don't care. I'm just gonna keep spinning the 10 coins. Dinkies. got a cool looking emblem. That's about it.
Get back out there. Your team needs you.
Get back out there. Your team needs you. Yeah, we couldn't win with my team.
So you think Carl has the actual game on
digital?
Digital.
He has both. This and Modern Warfare.
Cool.
Here I go in 10.
Cool.
The only thing you'll get from season pass is the map packs, though.
Yeah.
That's because they're downloads.
That's if he ain't letting someone else use it.
Completing our recon pass. Wolverines are assisting UNSA forces.
I'm still a little shocked about Pain.
Yeah.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Yes, sir. Demon said to tell you welcome back, and I got killed because I looked at the screen at that exact moment.
Where is Demon?
Who knows? Shit. Sure, it wasn't somebody right there with you at the same time.
I think I'm gonna head out for a little bit, guys. I'll catch you guys later.
Later, man.
Friendly drone support is
Peace.
Active. Your teammate called in Scorchers.
He's just gonna go around and kill everything.
Enemy scarab active.
Got you too, bitch. Not with that gun being that fast. You didn't spawn die. I watched you. You took three steps. Sorry. Wow. That gun works for him like that, though. Wow, the little fucking spaceship in the middle, there's at least two sitting up there camping. Watch each other's back, both directions. This is fucking dumb. The people that play Call of Duty make these games shit. You're a fucking pussy.
Enemy warden incoming. Take cover.
Warden. Really?
Enemy scarab active.
Oh shit. I'm gonna take a couple minutes to finish eating honky. This is gonna piss me off. I don't think it's a good night for Call of Duty.
Mission failed. We'll come prepared.
That's nothing to do with the game. That's Call of Duty. That's what Call of Duty does to people. No matter what Call of Duty it is. I'm saying that because I know demons watching.
Listen up. We have new orders.
You're right. Friday is supposed to be Battlefield night. But, it's hard to do any night when nobody in the fucking clan's here. But yeah, you're right. That's kind of cool. Kill three enemies without dying while using Warfighter 30 times. than all I've gotten. Nope, there's still more. Okay, what else did I get? Seen that already. Thinks is new. Wonder if I got something for like FTL or Striker or something. Oh, you know what? I think I got the Phantom. I had a Phantom headpiece, I think. Like, oh, wait a minute. To get the care package? Yeah, give it till tomorrow. There'll be people on there tomorrow doing it. Disables, reset scroll. Yeah, sure. I don't think I have any other score streaks unlocked. Level 51. That's insane. Well, see, now that makes me debate on what to unlock with that token when I prestige. That almost makes that worth it. But that's the only way you can unlock the other guns, too. The classics is with the tokens. That's what I want. Bad. I want that ARX. It's the one that's called the OSA. It's pretty badass. Little MP5. Oh, may no, okay. That may be something different. This is classic weapon token. I wonder if you get, like, when you proceed, you get a classic weapon token, you get a normal token, and, you know, whatever else. Sucks until I get to level 50. I'm gonna have this little new thing on my weapon, you know, where it highlights it. It bothers me too. Wait a minute. No, I can fix it. Yep. Go down to the weapon, like you're going to change your weapon. Go down to the one that's highlighted, even though it's locked. Hit left on your analog, or right, whichever you got to do, to go look at that variant. That gets rid of it. Okay. Yeah, I forgot I got this camo for this Lombo. Oh, is there still... Oh, there's an LMG one. Oh, I got the Mauler. Didn't realize I unlocked that. Damn. Freaking fly, or whatever the hell that was. God, you're even catching me. Dude, when I got on, you were ranked 7. And I was 10. You've gotten 5 ranks, I've got 3. How much salvage do you have now? What are you spending it on? You doing weapon variants? Crafting? See, I'm debating on whether or not to do stuff with the ERAD because that RPR, Evo, I think you get that at what, rank 15, I think. That gun is fucking wicked as fuck, too. Have you used it yet? The RPR Evo? Rank 16. That's when it comes out. Hold triangle to change to assault rifle mode. Alright, fuck it. You know me. I don't like to give up. Whenever you're ready, I'm ready to play some more. Is there anyone else on? Justin! Let me see. I'm going to invite him to the party again. If he's not going to come, he'll probably come in here and yell at me and say, Dag, quit being a dumbass. He's joining now, he said. Hey, Demon, look, they have a calling card for you. I give you one guess which one it is I'm showing him. Nope, but I just remembered I got to show him that, too. Now I was showing him the rainbow flag. Let's see. What was that under? Is that soul challenges? No. What? I'm looking for something. Just tell me.
You know the R30K? R35, whatever? It's basically the MOS?
No.
Well, it's the second assault rifle. Round burst, but that one shot kill on Mark 4. That's, I suggest that gun. It's a really good gun.
Yeah, I don't like burst guns.
We're playing hardcore in the match, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm starting to get a lot better. I like
Well, good. If you're doing better, then you'll be able to maybe help us actually win a game, because me and Hockey suck.
Well, I'm not bragging, but I was...
Yeah, you are. You're bragging.
And I got a quad. I got a quad, and I kept on going, like, getting like, a bunch of bloodthirsties and stuff. I love Infinite Warfare. I think it's a complete success.
That's what I'm trying to do. I'm looking for that unicorn one. Do you remember where that was? Oh, wait a minute. Challenges. Yeah, this is where it was. Go to the challenges and go to heroics. There's some badass calling cards there. Should just be me and him. I don't care. That's fine. Just talk clear that people can understand you.
Hi.
Hi.
Can you guys hear me just fine?
Yeah.
Hey, Honky. Maybe tomorrow or something we can play zombies on here.
Ooh. The rig abilities have some badass calling cards. They're all animals. Ooh, there's one that's a shark.
A shark? Well, I love sharks. It's the favorite animal in the whole world.
Eagle.
You know, I really love this bullet hawk camo.
Yeah, let's keep bragging a little bit, because you know I can't use that.
Sorry.
Uh-huh.
I've just been waiting for this fabulous game for so long. And it's finally out.
I'm looking for that damn unicorn. You remember where it was?
Okay, so that makes sense. I have to unlock the RPR before I can get the variants. The first variant I'm buying is a Ripper.
No, you have to buy them in order.
I know. I'm just saying that. I have to unlock the RPR Evo first, though. God, I want the Ripper so bad. I want to use my AK, though. My epic AK, but I don't... need to be 42.
I don't know where it was. I saw it. If Jim and I comes in here, mute him, Justin.
Uh-huh. I was gonna mute everyone, except you two.
I can't freaking find it.
Wish they had fire range in her, though. I got psychedelic.
Alright, well, I guess I'm ready, because I can't find it.
I can't hold orders.
I'm ready.
I want to help you out, but it looks like you're short.
I have 8 keys so far. I wonder if it's possible to get the Ripper Epic variant through a rare supply shop.
There's a chance. Yeah, he just got offline. That's why I said there's chance. Oh yeah, there's that.
My favorite map. I will not team kill you guys, I promise.
I know you won't. I kick you out of party. Now you start singing, me and Honky are gonna have to go play Battlefield because you can't play that.
I ain't singing. What just happened? No. Oh, that's dope. Oh, here we go. Guns.
Okay then. What? Wow, there's like 3 people over there. I start shooting at where all the 3 people are, and a guy comes up behind me.
Why can't I get a kill?
Because it's more bullshit. Oh. I feel like I'm about ready to delete this game. I mean, fuck. I'm getting killed. I'm not even seeing it happen. A warden that quick.
Oh. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
It don't matter. I can sit in a corner and camp. They come around the corner already firing. Shooter in the side.
Enemy scanner active. Enemy neutralized.
Enemy UAV. Yeah. Oh my. I'm shooting an enemy that's in the air, and I'm following him as he's coming down to the ground. Right into one of our fucking guys who runs in front of me, and I get a team kill thing. I'm fucking 6-13. I am consistently going downhill on this game. Out of the three of us, Justin's got the best KD, and he's negative. Well, one more and I'm gone. And if I get kicked, I'm done.
Oh, I'm excellent. I didn't notice that.
It's like there are so many people.
Friendly drone support is active.
That legendary, dude. Nice.
Wow, he just fucking stood there and took my grenade.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. This can't happen.
28-9, 22-13, 20-5. We don't stand a fucking chance. Look again, Justin. Positive. When us three get together, Justin's the only one that goes positive. Wolverines move up. I'm not sure what that is. Hey, look, you've caught me in rank. You continue to get... What are you doing that I'm not doing?
What?
Yeah. That makes sense. I have it. I just never get it. I can't get enough kills to get a UAV. So that means you actually are playing better than me. Doesn't take much to get. So do I. I don't know. It's frustrating. Sure.
I am.
New orders, direct from command.
Bark shared this thing. It says, I just burned 2,000 calories. That's the last time I leave brownies in the oven while I nap.
Thing is, for me, I think I'm better at futuristic than modern. So I guess me, as a type of player, I guess I'm more better in the high pace than the... So, what the heck?
Yeah, it's been doing that, Justin. Doesn't do it all the time, but it does.
I will admit, I do absolutely love Modern Warfare. I love it. I just think I'm better at futuristic than modern. I don't know why. You had to build 13.
Wolverines commencing UNSA operation. Boots on the ground in
five. Oh, I like this map too.
JD's selling his motorcycle. He put an ad, evidently, today. Now that he's in town, he's selling it. You know what? I don't give a shit what Call of Duty I play. I'm turning into camper. Camp mode.
Friendly drone support is active. Enemy UAV.
I'm not gonna see anybody now.
I knew you were there, dude.
Couldn't stay put. Nope, I had to keep moving. Walked right into a grenade. Wow. He came around that corner already shooting. I've got more kills with grenades than I do my gun. I know the guy's there. I knew exactly where he was, and I couldn't kill him.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Enemy scarab active. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Is there anything to hide from UAVs yet? Wow. This is fucking dumb. Wow.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
This fucking blows my mind. I have the claw. I come around a corner. There's a guy there. I come around a corner shooting. That fucking thing shoots faster than shit. And he still got the jump on me.
Enemy warden incoming. Take cover.
That's the second warden by these motherfuckers. No shit, we're losing this fight. And we're gonna continue to lose every fight as long as we keep playing Call of Duty. Can't catch it. Dude, everything was going great until late last night, and it has not been good since.
Mission failed. We'll come prepared next time.
I've had one good game tonight, and I was on top that game. I think I've been negative every other game. And I wish I could be saying I'm making this up. Pass me in rank? Nope, not yet. How close are you to rank? Just go to your, hit your touchpad. It says XP needed. Hit your touchpad so you'll have your rewards thing come up. Well, never mind. You gotta do it in there. There, now hit your touchpad. It's a multiplayer public match rewards. I'm 589. You're gonna have rank 14 before I do. And I was 5 ranks ahead of you. Or no, 3 ranks ahead of you.
Hi.
What kind of mood are you in?
Me?
Yeah.
Why ask?
Just to answer the question. What kind of mood are you in?
I don't really know how to answer it. I'm good, man.
You in a good mood?
Part 3, guys.
Then don't get on Call of Duty.
I did good earlier.
Yeah, that's nice. Don't get on Call of Duty. Or don't believe me and get on here and join us and continue to suffer
part
like
3.
We are.
I didn't pay $79 not to suffer.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. I've had Well, how long would you say we've been playing, Honky? 2 hours? Probably around 2 hours. I've had one positive game chance. That one positive game, I finished first. I haven't had a negative. I mean, I haven't had a positive game other than that.
We played earlier, and I was like, what, 23-8? Then I had another. I think I broke even.
I was fucking. I was dominating yesterday. And then it got late last night, and it went to shit on both Call of Duties. And I haven't been able to do anything since. I don't understand it.
Nothing. Played much of the remastered multiplayer.
Yeah, I'm like rank 15, I think, or something like that on there. I haven't played it today.
Where do you go to see all like your KD and stuff?
No can do.
I just want to know where I'm sitting right now.
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe you can't. Maybe once the leaderboard shit comes up.
I know Greg and I found this out earlier, but did you see that you had to be like a 50 rank to get the carry package?
Yeah, he told me.
I think that's stupid. That's the most expensive, like, the, I mean, the highest one.
I want to help you out, but it looks like you're short.
Yeah, I don't see nothing that... All right, well, let's hurry up and go get our ass kicked.
What are y'all liking so far?
I feel like I'm raking up
the most so far. This one or remastered.
Right now, I hate them both. Okay, you can look at your performance after you've had a public match. So if you hit the touchpad after you've played one, you can see like the last five games and shit. It looks as if mine's a 1.04. It was a 1.3 yesterday. That's how much I've dropped. My best game was yesterday. I had a 3.38.
Never played on this map.
Terminal.
This is my first time on this one.
This is the one I was thinking of earlier when I said Scorch or whatever. This is the map I got a warden on.
What's that?
It's like a big thing that fucking sits above the in the sky and shoots fuckers.
Active.
What? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Shake it off. No. I should be instead of doing this fucking bullshit.
Friendly drone support is active.
Shot over your head, Chance.
I didn't even notice that.
Fuck. I had like three and some shot from behind.
Friendly drone support is active.
Aw, oh, died.
I started off 3-0. I'm thinking, hey, I'm gonna do good. I've died 4 straight times. I'm negative now. Five straight times.
Friendly warden providing close air support.
Well, I can't say 5 straight times now. I at least got a kill.
Yes. Oh, a double kill from that? No, I killed myself. Triple kill.
Are you serious? Sitting in a fucking corner? I lost my claw because of a camping pussy.
None of those bullets in him. Oh no. Oh, I thought that was an enemy flying above me, so I stopped jumping to shoot. And all went downhill from there. There are people came in there, but I don't know who spawned it is. Back in that back room.
I finally got myself to positive, and I'm gonna fuck this up.
Your teammate called in scorch. I got a scorch, whatever that is.
Basically, a lightning strike. You almost killed me with it.
It's okay.
Not for you, it's not. It kills you, not me.
Say it.
Yeah, just shush.
Gotcha, camping bitch.
God damn it. Trophy, Dominion. I got a trophy. What the fuck's that for? Okay, I'm not even gonna worry about it.
I knew you had it in you.
No, because I've won by 39 at least before.
Mission complete with bronze honor.
Maybe it has something to do with rank 14. Because I'm sure you got it too, right? I'm 79-46 from rank 15. Okay, good. I pulled away from you a little bit.
Just call me. Alright. Alright, my last five games, I had a .93, a .50, a 1.92, and .93, and I just had a 1.56.
I had a 1.2.
Where's everybody else at?
This is the way it's always been. We don't get clan members to play with us. Fuck's wrong with you? You act like you part of something or something. I mean, damn.
I thought everybody liked Call of Duty.
No, I think they just don't like me. Well, cool. Now at least we know how that works. I killed him straight out of the game. Come on in, dude. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Copy. Scarab inbound.
You have to wait till I finish this game. Who is this?
Wow. Somebody killed me while I was doing that. I ended my fucking streak because of that.
UAV inbound at your position.
And I didn't even get a fucking kill with it. You're welcome, Justin. Yeah, I saved your ass. Don't look at me like that.
Sorry to freak out there when I heard and saw gunfire.
Enemy UAV.
Oh yeah. FAMAS time.
Ooh, oh man. Shit.
I completely saw that.
Wow! Do you believe in bullshit?
Don't
do. Oh, yes, I do.
Just shoot me. I hope they eventually add epic variants of royalty like they did in AEW. Royalty was beautiful.
God, quit comparing AEW to this.
Well, some part of it is actually from that.
No, I refuse to accept that.
Friendly drone support is active.
Yeah, I'm doing horrible because of this map. And because there's barely any people in here.
I don't know. I haven't seen that. Probably has something to do with what you're doing. Something you're doing. I knew it. I knew he was gonna land before I did, and I couldn't fucking turn around. I should have just dropped and killed myself.
Enemy UAV. Drone support is active.
Wow.
One play terminal.
Wow. I look all over the place. I can't find nobody. I stop for a split second and there's somebody behind me.
I'm eating.
Hey. Yeah, it's just getting.
No, I'm going.
Kaboom.
Fuck.
That's the worst score I can have.
In your vicinity.
9/11.
Enemy scarab active.
Got him.
UAV on standby.
Woo, shit. I had a fucking spider grenade chasing my ass, and I got away from it.
Friendly drone support is active.
Oh, shit.
Combat statistics nominal. Continue engaging. Mission time remaining.
Oh.
Wait a minute. You guys, we're playing core. Why the fuck are we in core? We finally win a game in its fucking core.
I thought I had the winning kill there, but he got me somehow.
Yeah, Onky, me and Chance will sit there and salute you, and you just stand there.
I unlocked the vector.
Call them by the names that they are called in here, because I don't know what the hell you're talking about otherwise.
Ooh, silencer.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat real quick. I'll join back when I get done.
Take us out of this shit, Honky. That's for damn sure. Oh, okay.
They kicked me out.
Yeah. We all are out. Honky's taking a break. There, join on me, Justin.
Are you having fun?
Not really.
You even left the party.
Yeah.
Well, I'm ready.
It'll be a minute for me.
It's gonna be hardcore, right?
Yeah, I just made sure of that. Welcome back.
Yeah, I'm working on my assault rifles, getting it leveled up.
How the hell are you gonna put us in core? Man, what's wrong with you? Mayday, I don't know if I've done this map.
Oh, this map's actually pretty cool. I haven't played it yet. I want to play Terminal though. But
this map's pretty cool. I haven't played it yet. That made a lot of sense.
I've seen it before.
Set them soldiers. Ready up. Oh, what the? Damn. Well, we must be on a spaceship.
Mayday,
or something.
Mayday, we're going down. Yeah, that joke completely sucks. The silencer on this M4 sounds beautiful. Sounds actually like a real silencer in real life. Dying from the hit. That failed. Trying to wall ride around the map, but that failed.
I stuck your bitch ass. That's right.
Ooh, that rare.
Oh shit, Justin, you just see all those damn kills?
Yeah, I think so.
I just got a bloodthirsty, and they were all back to back to back and so on.
Oh, nice. Hey, Honky. When you go to Prestige in Infinite Warfare, what gun are you gonna unlock first?
Might not be a gun.
Copy, Scarab inbound.
I think I'm probably gonna be unlocking the intervention. That's my first one, obviously. Yeah, I'll do a quick scope bots intervention like left and right when I was testing it out.
That poor guy just spawned. Oh shit.
Friendly drone support active.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, I'm actually honking. I'm jealous that you had the diamond camo stud.
Yeah, he saw that camo.
I wish I had that stud. You know what level this stud camo is? Like common, rare? That was part of an epic just by the look of it, by the way.
Oh, I killed you, you bastard.
We're winning this fight.
We don't have one right now, so you're good. Because, you know, it's hardcore. Yeah, that's right. I went there.
And zombies.
UAV inbound to your position.
Rally drone support is active.
And 10. See what happens when I get rid of you, Honky?
That's a nice camo. That's a sick camo right there.
Nice work. Well done.
I didn't do that good because of the map.
I like that map.
When I do bad, that means it's the map.
Oh, okay. Well, then, that's my excuse. Oh, shit, I got the FTL. Finally.
The FTL? Oh, the specialist.
Hell yeah. I love this guy. This guy is badass.
My KD is 0.70. Is that good or bad?
That's bad.
Oh, I don't care.
That's bad.
The heck?
Why'd you leave the damn shit?
What, me?
Yeah, you.
Oh. I was fixing one of my classes.
Okay, I'm going up to Orion Initiative. Give me a second, I'm watching this little cutscene.
Commander Elijah Emerson, Orion Initiative. Good to have you on the team, soldier.
Let's go make my sniper class.
My expectation is that you're a team player.
I want to use that.
No loose cannons when you're with us.
Look, we live stars and die as a team.
Commander. Oh, that's it, Honky. You can't ever go with Orion. They said you gotta be a team player. No loose cannons.
A good plan and a tight unit can tilt any odds in your favor. Orion, gear up!
Let's call this class a quick scope.
Good to have you playing ball, soldier. Welcome to the team.
I'm part of Orion.
Welcome to the Orion Initiative. I think you're gonna fit in nicely.
Okay, so I have my eraser. Kills drop payload cooldown packs for the team. I just need to start unlocking shit for this dude.
FTL is 15.
Yep.
I'm
so
going
I am now part of the Orion Initiative, and I have the FTL.
I'm gonna be my robot. I need my robot.
All right, let's see. Here we go, Quartermaster. Come on.
You look like you're ready to fly.
Give me something good.
Give me something good.
I'm crossing my fingers for you. Get it.
Garbage.
Dang it.
Two garbage emblems and a gesture.
There's always I was hoping you get like an epic, like the Ripper or something.
Well, let's see where the gesture's at.
Yeah, Dad, when I was in bots, I was using the UMP-45. That's a really good SMG. The MACTEV. So I'm gonna unlock the intervention first.
You ready?
Yeah. UMP second. And
Justin, say the names of the damn gun in the game, please.
Okay, fine.
Cause I do not know what you're talking about. I haven't gone and studied the guns like you do.
I'm gonna unlock my first prestige, I'm unlocking the TF-141.
Okay.
Which is the intervention. And then my second one, I'm gonna unlock the MACTEV 45, which is the...
Which is the what?
Which is the UMP 45. Then I'm gonna do the S-Ravage, which is the SPAS 12. Then the OSA, which is the ARX-160. Then the M1 Grom.
You have 25 minutes left, by the way.
Meantime, I'm gonna want to get. I want to get 26 so I can use a Widowmaker.
No, nope. Well, now you got 24 minutes.
That's doing this again.
It's so weird.
Stupid game. I need to rank up fast, like seriously. I need to be like rank 40 by now.
Active mission, earn 1,000 points. I think I can do that. So I guess that all depends.
I'm hoping when they prestige, I'm hoping we can keep our attachments and our weapon levels for our guns. At least the camos.
So who is watching my broadcast?
I have no one. That's stupid. Link up with UNSA
forces. Demon, are you still watching my broadcast?
Alright. Lego. Using my zombie camo.
Justin, turn to your right. Look, this is a gesture I just got.
Oh, nice.
Three.
Oh, yeah. Salute. It's go time now because creature is looking online.
Oh, fuck you. Okay. Demon's watching. Okay, cool.
Let's take out one of you guys.
I actually like this map too.
This map actually is not too shabby. That was a big mistake I just made. Should have had it.
I didn't even get to pull the trigger, damn!
Got all three of you. Who's next? Okay, well, I'm next, apparently.
Wow, there's three of them there, and I couldn't speed up to it.
Where the hell can you go?
See, I'm doing good because of the map.
Oh, okay.
Infinite War, I approved.
God, it's so hard not to hit my teammates when they're just sitting there. I've got a bunch of enemies straight ahead. I'm trying to shoot at them, and they're my teammates are kind of like walking back and forth in front of me.
Oh, I did not hit you, dude. Area.
Enemy UAV.
Wow. I watched my teammate get killed and I couldn't kill him. Kill the guy. Wow, well, I'm glad I had that really good game because it's evidently not going to happen anymore.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Detecting movement. Are you serious? Did the fucker run through my fire?
Rank 10 now.
Enemy scorches. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Damn it. Any more fucking UAVs in my vicinity? I thought you already stopped.
Oh, I did not. I didn't see him there.
Enemy UAV.
Are you like done for the night? You're just done for.
I got like over like 10 kills in a row.
Cause I pulled out my grenade.
Scarab online, ready for tasking.
Wow, are you fucking... That's dumb. Guess you can't wall ride with the fucking Scarab. Like you can with the... car.
I thought he put up my gun there. That guy right there, I thought he did. Jack, the name, only mine has a silencer.
Demon, are you gonna bless us with your presence tonight?
find crypto keys.
I'm giving you multiple missions. Damn, this went into another match quick. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, damn.
I still have 1,493 salvage.
Really?
What?
Game lobby close. I got an itch on my ear. Okay. Dumbass is now online. He is going to grace us with his presence. Yay! I'm so excited.
Dad, I'm going to go do dishes.
He is going to grace us with his presence.
Oh, now I get to hear myself. Okay.
I'm so excited.
Alright, guys, I think this is part 3, I believe, or whatever. So, whatever, please like, comment, subscribe. I'm leaving the party.
Okay. You know, I think now's the time to go do some of the campaign. Let's check out the campaign. The zombies is actually pretty fun. I like it. Except for I don't like when you get chased by all those things that I won't say out loud. Stars would have disappeared.
Oh, just an FYI, Axe. Madden is waiting on you to just ready up.
Okay.
Both you and I have
vice. The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reach of our atmosphere.
And Dustin will have to buy after the week advances.
Okay. Sure.
The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning.
I always like candy.
Yeah, you're Rocket League.
But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions.
They'll be waiting.
A new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources.
All this time, I haven't even had the surround sound turned on my headset till just now.
They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive.
Demon, that last, or not the last map, but the map before it, the first one without Honky. Did you see that 5-kill I had where I was just like open fire and they didn't stand in a line, but they might as well have been. You see that shit?
Yeah.
That was crazy. I was like, damn!
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet.
Seriously, Chance?
This is Scar 1, standing by for
what?
Copy 1-1. You're back. Honky just took a break. I literally just started the campaign. Part of an operation codenamed Raya. And Justin's doing dishes. Team will extract the prototype, the why don't you go play a little bit and why don't you go play a little bit, Chance, and as Demon likes to say, get on our level.
In case you didn't notice, Chance, Axe was saying you suck.
I'm gonna try the zombie hand.
There you go.
Is it fun? Stupid.
Oh, it's fun. It's fun. I like it, therefore most people think it's stupid. Yeah, you guys go, I'm not jumping. Okay, I am jumping. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What the hell? That's
stupid. They're gonna do zombie crates. They should make you play zombie and do it separate, not the same thing.
Agreed.
I tell you what, the graphics of this are amazing. I've never. No, the new one. Jupiter is just fucking like, wow. Yeah, it's Jupiter. You see the ring? Oh, yeah. Graphics are amazing, man. 1-1 to Reaper. Set that gun is in the air. Troops in contact. Copy. We'll relay. Oh, I like that. Red dot. And a reticle. He's down. I knew he's down because I shot him. 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Sentries up top, second deck. Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Okay. Push up. But you said take one and we'll get the others. I just took out almost all of them.
They just executed them. SDF launch weapons, no prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
Oops. The seeker doesn't do that shit when I throw it in multiplayer. If it doesn't find anybody within a few seconds, it just blows up. What? Press R1.
Does this whole campaign in space?
Copy that.
I don't think it's all in space, but I don't know for sure.
They're down.
Why is it doing this?
Moving up.
Need time for my location.
He's down. Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Contact.
Target's identified. Hunter, go.
Go
back.
Crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you, Wolf.
Thank you.
food up, Sipes.
We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf, compact model, same tech.
Fucked.
Roger, initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SetDef has 50 plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5.
Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Oh shit, fuck that. Ow. I need ammo for that. Pissed them off. Oh shit. How'd that come from? Getting hit. I think I did that just in time. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Knock me out. Just me.
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men?
What? Okay. No. Anything else? Hmm? Sure.
Prepare Cloud's judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill me. Save the bullets.
What is Raya? Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement defense front doesn't make demands.
You stopped watching?
They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to
That objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command, and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Huh?
Why
don't I don't know if we have any. I don't think we have any Doritos.
They're politicians.
I don't think we have any.
They'll wipe hell's
ass. I never even got any of the cool ranch. I don't want to give them that shit. Burning.
To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
Say hi to everybody.
But sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work
That's
the problem,
a Georgia
respond.
Peach.
You are always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
She said a bad word. Fuck that.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Already, first mission.
Come on.
What?
We'll take the scenic route.
Hey, Chance, when you find yourself following behind the chick, tell me you can control yourself and not look at her ass.
I'm still on the first mission right now.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
You start off with the MV4, which is what you've been using, probably.
Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch. Today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Inside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I got stage fright.
How far are you past where you die?
I do, Lieutenant. I do.
The first mission.
I carried the brain of a human.
I'm floating around the ship right now.
No, man.
This kind of looks like Hong Kong or Dubai or something.
Davis guns are working over.
Well, no, it's not Dubai. There's mountains here.
Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
Familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Yeah. Dude, when you watch the crash, just watch the graphics during that time. It's like watching a goddamn movie.
I'm all right.
Especially the waves and shit. I like this pistol. Not sure what pistol this is.
There hasn't been no wreck yet.
Yeah, you're a little bit behind me. Ooh, I want to try this bolt. Justin's gonna go ape shit over this. The AK-47 that's turned electric, basically.
Moving up, second floor. Roger. Clear. All clear.
There's something else on the other. Oh, that was that. Never mind.
That was pretty cool.
Wasn't it?
It was. They crashed.
It's like you get achievements or something when you pick up new guns. So if you see something you haven't fired yet, pick it up.
Wow.
I mean, you can always go back to the gun that you... You can go back to the gun that you were using if you want, but it's like you get achievements or something when you pick up new guns. Some kind of thing, I'm not exactly sure. Oh shit! Oh shit!
What's our heading?
Up the street! Open fire!
Stairs, this way!
end, Ethan.
Hit us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
Damn, okay.
And this campaign gets intense.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh shit.
Oh.
God. I thought I was getting the cover, then it turns out I was actually right next to a tunnel. And there was guys in there and I died.
Thank you.
trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was
here. Moving inside.
Reyes, tie that door. I'll clear in behind you.
Shut that up.
What the heck, Tom's door? Grab what you want.
Roger that, sir. Retribution, this is 1-1.
Vocal Red, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Top Cat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Top Cat. Go to our place.
Eclipse, go weapons free.
Let's get to the tower. Go, go, go.
Once you finish that mission, we ought to all get together. People are starting to get online now.
I'm almost done downloading Infinite Warfare.
Are you serious? You still not done with that?
No. Well, jeez. I could play. I could probably play the campaign.
I heard you. I'm good. How about yourself?
Damn, that loud.
Damn, that was loud.
That was really loud. Back away from that. I'm good. Yeah, it says to be completely downloaded with everything. That's what I was left. Not me.
That's not one. And I got. Now look, I got him, and then I got another one, so I'm gonna have two of those.
Ooh, yay, found one! Huh? That was a very good question. They didn't pretty well. I wish it did, it'd be cool. Hello?
Holy shit. Oh shit.
Hey, what level are you at now?
15.
Axe. Okay.
We.
Did you do anything new yet?
We stopped to play the campaign because nobody was on.
Okay. I was playing the campaign for Titanfall. I think it's bad, the campaign.
I think it's what?
On Titanfall, I was playing the campaign.
Yeah, what'd you say after that?
It's really good.
Oh. Yeah, I've tried explaining to half this damn clan that it's a good game.
Yeah. Everything got it?
No, but Honky was asking her if you had talked to her about all that shit, and she was acting like she didn't know what you were talking about.
Well, I sent her a message. I don't know. I sent her basically do you want to share an account with me? And she still hasn't responded back to me. I don't know if I heard.
No, you got somebody else that you should share with.
Who's that?
Gunner. Seal.
Huh.
Yeah. Yes, he knows. He was in the party with me today. He found out he couldn't do anything because he didn't have plus. Yeah. Oh. I thought you did.
Reward target marked.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Get him, Jackal.
Uncle. Hey, do I need some Madden to catch up or?
No, evidently I have to go on there and ready up. And then you'll be able to play.
Okay, we're gonna play some Titanfall.
I really wish you would get this installed so we can play this together. All of us.
I've been gone. It's been on rest mode.
Well, something's wrong, dude. This should be done. I mean, Honky and Chance have the shit done. You should have it done.
Okay. Okay, I'm at 43 mega meg, and I need 53 total.
I have good internet. It's just it would not pick up Black Ops for some reason.
I just got a. I don't know. I got a lot of stuff hooked up my Wi-Fi. I think what it is.
Oh, what was I supposed to do? Oh shit! I must have missed that.
We got enough people to play multiplayer. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Well, we have me, you. If we get Honky back on, Steel, and then if Dust will ever get his shit going again.
But I could do. I could do. No. Maybe by midnight, I might be doing multiplayer on Infinite Warfare.
Well, then just go ahead and get off then.
Huh?
I backed out of
the. Yeah, I'm here.
Jackpot, all hey, Demon.
I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner. Everybody else is talking. Petty officer,
get that agent. How you doing, Demon? We
still got enemies. Doing okay.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a fob.
Good.
She'll need back? Oh no.
Snow must be pissed from Slosser.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Allen Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
Okay, I'm at another cutscene, so as soon as this is over with, I'll save and get off of the campaign.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya, the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war, and I will finish that war.
latest guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
I could probably do the campaign for all three. Play online, I can't do the Warfare, the Call of Duty one.
Stand fast, Marines.
Well, you can't download anything if you're playing something, because it just slows. I mean, if
get out there and fight for
it. It's taking you that long to download just in rest mode.
Roger.
Go, sir.
You definitely don't need to be downloading anything whenever you're playing a game. Or you don't need to be playing a game when you're downloading. That's what I meant to say.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is at the end of the mission or not.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position. Solid job. That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir.
What are you talking about? Oh shit, no, I'm not doing anything yet. I'm flying one of these motherfucking ships. I ain't going nowhere. Okay, how do I fly this? Oh, we're about to go to space. Oh shit. Fly like an eagle. Only doing 27,000 kilometers an hour.
Put that with a rock. Yeah.
Right, bitch. Don't dogfight with me.
Thank you, bro. Oh, thank you, Mom. Bye, Mom.
boom, motherfucker.
Squadron, this is Scar 1-1. Return to the Retribution. We're RTB.
Copy. 3-4 returning to base.
That was fucking cool.
3-6 is RTB. Let's fuel up and get after these guys.
Chance, wait till you get to fly and have the dogfight in space. That's pretty cool. Now I have to land this thing? Oh god, you don't want me to try to land this.
Let's get back to the
some abnormal readings. Same. Checking static pressure.
Okay, this is a little difficult. How the fuck am I supposed to land this? Off my screen, dude.
Death is no disgrace.
What the fuck?
Enemy has withdrawn. AO is clear.
Olympus battered our fleet, Reyes.
Let's get back to base. Just get to red. Guide us in.
Copy. Retribution, Scar 1 requesting permission to land.
Copy. You're clear to land. Runway 2, Lima.
Roger 2, Lima. Coming in now.
Hold for lock. Stand by.
Like a glove.
One one to Retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
I'm copying this up.
I can honestly say that I got a kill in this game before I die.
Binky. How you doing?
We got you, sir.
Okay, I'm Dust Devil.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes.
Are they coming Dust Bunny on here?
trouble, you say?
The Puerto Rican.
Oh, Puerto Rican. So that old motherfucker. I'm Indian.
Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant. Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder. Bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
It's a count, boss. How many made it back? Scar 2s are in the net. After that, you're it. Son of a bitch. Look at this.
I am looking at this.
We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah.
Hi.
We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Me and I be pushed now. Miller, pulse with the morphine.
Oh shit, I'm all hungry.
They got us, man.
Not much of a parade now, huh, Lieutenant? Word is you and Scar Tips to show.
Captain protects his men, Salk. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, folks?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Didn't see that coming.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer, and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sova.
Roger. Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva.
Oh, no.
SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port. Those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting your course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised his effects are still in place.
Thanks, boss.
Okay.
indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Yeah, that campaign so far from what I've done is pretty fucking good. I gotta say that's probably one of the better campaigns so far from what I've seen.
Which one?
For Infinite Warfare?
Or Titanfall?
Infinite Warfare. Yeah, Titanfall's got a damn good campaign too.
Oh my god. I'm in the phase where they're making houses. It's like a training facility.
Yeah. What'd you say, Steel? Leaderboards aren't up yet. After you have played a game, if you hit your touchpad, you can pull up the what we're used to it being called the after action report. It will tell you your global KD there. Hey, looky there.
Got it.
Hey, Goddess, how you doing?
Damn, she basically told all y'all, fuck off.
Yeah, hell yeah. Fucking dirty. What'd you do, Demon?
Okay.
What'd you say, Dust?
I said, what'd you do to make her shut up? Hey, Demon.
What's up?
Hey.
I'm undefeated.
Damn. Freaking terrible.
I just upped my difficulty, though.
To what? The pro? Or what's the next one?
I skipped the next one. I went straight to All Madden.
Damn.
Yeah, me and Demon both are on All Madden right now. Then.
Shit.
But you just keep with your pro level. Do the best you can.
Yeah, I'm with you.
But you know, it's funny because last season I was bouncing between rookie and pro. I was losing on rookie. All those losses, Axe, those came on rookie difficulty.
That's kind of funny, actually.
I don't mean to laugh at that, Demon, but that is kind of funny.
I mean to laugh at it. I ain't got nothing. Yeah.
You're doing better at a higher level than you are at a lower level. You usually go like the other way around.
Yeah, you know what? That's my Eagles right there. A lot of times they'll beat a team that kicks ass, and then they'll lose to someone that just is absolute garbage. Except for last week. Shut up.
You don't want to talk about that game, huh? That was a good game.
Last week's not important.
Man, I was like...
We just said we don't have to talk about it. You even said it yourself. So quit talking about it.
Okay, I set up. I shut up.
Did you go ready up yet, Axe?
Oh, shit. No, I forgot. No.
Wait for him.
All right.